My name is Sarah Bramershley. I use she, her, hers pronouns. I'm in my third year at the Reconstructionist Rabbinical College, and I'm in my second year as the rabbinic intern at SAJ Synagogue in New York. One thing that's really great about the internships that we get to have at RSC and in the broader community is actually you can feel a desire from the rabbis and the other leaders that we're working with to think about what do I, Sarah, need to work on to be the rabbi that I want to be. I come from a community organizing background, so I've seen the ways in which my facilitation skills and my training skills have really been complemented by the rabbinic skills that I'm learning too. One area where I feel like I didn't actually have much practice before starting rabbinical school is leading services. And so I've had the opportunity to do that, some at SAJ, to lead services, to give a drash, a sermon, and to really kind of work on and hone my skills around being a spiritual leader. Rabbi Lauren is the rabbi at SAJ and has been there for about 5 years. With my internship, she has been really supportive in thinking about kind of what direction do I want to take on as a rabbi. So that means there's space made for things that I'm really excited about and things that sometimes are difficult and I need more practice on.